Nadia, a district in West Bengal, shares its eastern border with Bangladesh. It has a high population density of 1,316 people per square kilometer. It is primarily an agrarian economy with more than 72% of the population located in the rural areas. In 2012, more than 27% of the people in Nadia were defecating in the open. The story of ODF Nadia presents how district-wide open defecation-free status was achieved within 18 months under the dynamic leadership of the then district magistrate, Dr. P.B. Saleem.
When I joined the district of Nadia, sometimes in 2013, one thing which struck me very hard was the alarming rates of open defecation. I came across many examples, many success stories like that of Bangladesh and many other countries across the world who have tackled the practice of open defecation, the issue of open defecation. So the initial thought was that if Bangladesh could do, then why not us?
On 15 July 2013, Dr. Saleem launched the Shabar Shachagar Mission, or Toilets for All Mission, pledging to make Nadia open defecation free by 2015.
Actually, since the announcement, this project from Government of India as a Swachh Bharat, and here in Bengal, we used to say that Mission Nirmal Bangla. So we took this project very seriously.
Strong political and administrative will at the state level facilitated the district administration to pursue its vision of an ODF Nadia.
Under Nirmal Bharat Abhiyan, West Bengal decided to step up its activities in the front of sanitation, especially in the front of providing access to toilet to the rural poor.
The success of ODF Nadia can be best understood by the innovative model adopted by the district administration. The first key component of the mission was planning and resource optimization. To conceptualize and execute the Shabar Shachagar mission, a core support team of district administration officials was set up.
Then an initial plan was set in place. Based on the plan, we identified that the gap in data is one of the major problems. So we decided to go for a re-verification.
Asha and Anganwadi workers were assigned to conduct this survey over a period of 2 months, which covered everyone in the district, including temporary residents and migrants. To execute the plan, the availability of adequate resources was critical. A key strategy to secure resources was the convergence between three national flagship programs for improved coordination and resource mobilization, namely Nirmal Bharat Abhiyan, Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Program and the National Rural Livelihood Mission. The second key component was social and community mobilization.
Unfortunately, in our country or this part of the country, open defecation is a socially accepted practice.
Two key strategies were implemented: a communication strategy for demand generation and a service delivery strategy to accelerate the supply of quality sanitary toilets. A market-led strategy was conceptualized with a view to establish ownership of sanitary toilets as a desirable asset.
If you have to tackle the menace of open defecation, this has to be a community movement. The community has to take the ownership.
Intensive interpersonal communication was used to approach householders with targeted messages aimed at raising awareness and promoting toilet use.
সেইভাবে সব বাড়িতে বাড়িতে গেছি বলেছে আমাদের তো সম্ভব না এগুলো করা তো যদি কেউ সাহায্য করে তো সেই সাহায্য আমরা বলেছি সেই সাহায্য আমরা করছি ব্লক থেকে পঞ্চায়েত থেকে করবে সরকার থেকে এই টাকাটা দেবে.
If you ask me, the one single most important aspect of our movement, I would say it's women, involvement of women. They actually were ambassadors of Shabar Shachagar movement. Through them, we have executed, we have actually constructed roughly around 1.5 lakh toilets.
মায়েরা তাদের বাচ্চাদের মাঠে বা খোলা জায়গায় পায়খানা করাতো, মায়েরাও করতো, তাই তাদেরকে আমাদের বোঝাতে হতো যে কেন তারা বাইরে যাবে না।
বাচ্চারাও মাঠে ঘাটে পায়খানা করতো, এই সকল সময় রোগ ব্যাধি হাত থেকে ছাড়তো না, কিন্তু এই পায়খানাটা নিজেরাও করলাম, আবার আরও পাঁচজনকে সাহায্য করলাম, এবার আমাদের দেখে আরও পাঁচজন হলো ঠিকই তো, ওনারা অনেক পরিবর্তন হয়েছে।
টিচার্স, স্কুল চিলড্রেন এন্ড ইউথ ওয়ার অলসো মোবিলাইজড এন্ড এনগেজড অ্যাজ এজেন্টস অফ সোশ্যাল চেঞ্জ।
আমাদের এইমটা হচ্ছে একটা এই মেয়েগুলোর একটা অলরাউন্ড ডেভেলপমেন্ট। গার্জিয়ানরা আসে, গার্জিয়ান মিটিং হয়, সেখানে তারা বলে যে হ্যাঁ ছেলে, আমাদের মেয়েরা বাড়িতে গিয়ে এই প্রচারগুলো করে যে স্কুলে এটা শেখানো হয়, সুতরাং এটা আমরা আমাদের এটাকে প্র্যাকটিসটা চালিয়ে যেতে হবে।
8.2 লাখ চিলড্রেন ইন 4212 স্কুলস অফ দ্য ডিস্ট্রিক্ট টুক দ্য শোবার শৌচাগার প্লেজ এভরি মানডে।
মিশন নির্মল বাংলার অধীনে
To change social norms around open defecation, faith leaders from different religions were mobilized.
कई इमाम 10-12 इमाम मिलके गांव-गांव में घूमे, सबे समझाया, ये सोचा कर हमारे लिए तोहफा है, ले लो।
There was a sense of great morality about this matter, that purity begins from the natural things, the earthly things, the environment. Then we can reach holiness, spirituality.
An interfaith rally was organized to support the campaign. Medical practitioners were mobilized to spread awareness among the people on the linkages between open defecation and ill health.
Maybe you could construct toilet, maybe you could force and construct toilet, but absolutely this will not have any impact. In the sense, nobody is going to use it probably. So the initial 6 months, I would say, was completely for setting the stage, convincing people, triggering them, addressing their worries and their queries and their concerns, and finally getting their trust.
To complement social mobilization and interpersonal communication, an intensive IEC campaign was rolled out. A series of engaging events such as mini marathons, cycle rallies, oath-taking ceremonies, and a 122-kilometer-long human chain were organized, which saw mass participation from all sections of society.
In Nadia, there was such a good cohesion between the political system and the administration. That was perhaps the most successful part of the Nadia experiment, like the Sabhadipati and the DM. They worked as a team. They went together as a team, and so the message got down the line to the political person below at the GP level also, and in the BDO's office, the Nirman Sahayak also, that this is a moment that everybody is interested in having it culminated successfully.
Another key component in making Nadia ODF was extensive capacity building and system strengthening to improve service delivery.
So we have selected around 50 self-help group clusters, women self-help clusters. We trained them, we nurtured them, we did hand-holding support, and they become the rural sanitary mart.
My mohilara shobai keu poshu pushto, keu chhagol goru hans murgi erokom pushto, keu shudhu ghurto, keu tat bunto. Tokhon dekha jacche amader arthik obostha somoshya kono mane mirto na, mane sei somoshyay theke jeto. Ami khub bhalo achi, mane amar arthik obostha thekeo ami je mohiladerke niye চলতে পারি, ওদেরকে ভালো রাখতে পারি, ভালো জায়গায় যেতে পারি, ভালো কথা বলতে পারি, ভালো জায়গায় থাকতে পারি, এটাই আমার সবথেকে বেশি ভালো লাগে।
Convergence with the National Rural Livelihood Mission enabled self-help groups to be trained to become rural sanitary mops.
আমরা কৃষ্ণগঞ্জ ব্লক, হাসকালী ব্লক, চাপড়া ব্লক, কৃষ্ণগড় ওয়ান ব্লকের প্রায় 17টা গ্রাম পঞ্চায়েতে আমরা কাজ করেছি। শুধু তাই নয়, আমরা এই এক বছর তিন মাস সময়ে প্রায় 19,000 টয়লেট আমরা বানিয়েছি।
To ensure supply of quality sanitary toilets, an operational guideline was developed. Weekly targets of construction were set. Extensive capacity building for officers, line departments at Zilla, block, and Gram Panchayat level were conducted for improved service delivery.
একসঙ্গে লক্ষ লক্ষ পায়খানা তৈরি করতে হবে এমন একটা জায়গা তৈরি হয়ে গেল চারিদিকে প্রচারে এবং মানুষ যখন জেনে গেল যে 900 টাকা দিলে পরে আমি একটা 10,000 টাকার সুন্দর শৌচালয় পেয়ে যাব এই যখন তৈরি হওয়া শুরু হয়ে গেল ধীরে 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 একটা ব্যাপক ছড়া পড়ে গেল
আগে যে আমরা মাঠে জন খাটতাম 200 টাকা পেতাম এখানে কাজ করলে আমাদের 300 টাকা রোজগার হতো বা 500 টাকা রোজগার হতো হ্যাঁ তাতে আমাদের
The service delivery network thus created enabled reaching out to excluded communities as well. Urban municipalities were also made a part of the movement to ensure comprehensive coverage. Multiple modes were adopted by the district administration to strengthen the monitoring system. Technology was used to strengthen the existing system of monitoring. A centrally accessible web-based MIS system was developed to upload results on a daily basis. The district developed its own daily labor port on Google Drive, which produced daily reports for all. GIS mapping of households with and without toilets was done to help planning and improve service delivery. Mobile technology was used for reporting and monitoring on progress. A system of independent verification from ground level was introduced. District vigilance monitoring committees were established to make half-yearly visits. A unique social governance approach was introduced in the form of para nojordari committees, which were instrumental in introducing social norms around toilet usage. Regular social audits were conducted to ensure transparency and verify accountability of stakeholders.
At the beginning, DM requested us whether, as UNICEF whether we can establish a baseline so that from where we can really show that progress. So we engaged a civil society organization to conduct a survey and provide him data, and the coverage was not at that time good. And we engaged a third party organization who did the validation, and the result was very good, 99.8% usage rate. And it was then declared by the Chief Minister an open platform in public.
Once you achieve ODF, open defecation free status for your district, you need to think of ODF Plus. We need to sustain it, and for that we will be ensuring that all those para nojordari committee kind of a thing, that the community kind of bodies, those will be continuously functioning.
এখনো আমাদের কাছে লোকজন আসে কি ধরুন একটা ফ্যামিলি তারা ভেঙে দুটো ফ্যামিলি হয়ে গেছে তাদের যেটা দরকার যদি পেতো আর কি সরকারি সহায়তা এটা সাবসিডি প্রোগ্রাম তাহলে আমরা করে নিতাম কিন্তু হচ্ছে যখন সাবসিডি পাচ্ছে না তারা কিন্তু নিজেরাই টাকা খরচ করে আবার নতুন করে তৈরি করছে নতুন বাড়ি করার জন্য আমাদের এখানে গ্রাম পঞ্চায়েতের প্রশাসনও বলে দিয়েছে নতুন কোনো বাড়ির স্যাংশন হতে গেলে প্ল্যানের সাথে টয়লেটের ইয়েটা লাগবে তা নাহলে তারা প্ল্যান স্যাংশন করছে না
হম লোকের সম্মুখ সবসে বড়া প্রশ্ন আর সবসে বড়া চ্যালেঞ্জ সবসে বড়া এই চ্যালেঞ্জ রা কি ইসকো ক্যাসে সাস্টেন কিয়া যায় इसके सस्टेनेबिलिटी के लिए हम लोगों ने जितने प्रयास किए हैं एक साल लास्ट 30 अप्रैल 30 अप्रैल 2015 से लेकर 30 अप्रैल 2016 तक हम लोगों ने कई कार्यक्रमों को एक जगह अनुष्ठानिक रूप से इसको एक संगठित रूप से हम लोगों ने प्रयास किया कि एक एक सप्ताह हम लोग कुछ न कुछ एक्टिविटी सस्टेनेबिलिटी को लेकर करते रहेंगे
The Nadia model demonstrated an approach to ensure comprehensive coverage and accelerate service delivery in a district. For which it also received global recognition. The story of Nadia, the determined leadership, efforts at innovative planning, mobilization, and accelerated service delivery to reach one and all is inspiring and has potential for replication in other districts across India to achieve the goals of Swachh Bharat Mission.